This video tutorial will guide you on how to use Synology Photos to back up your mobile photos from an iOS device to your Synology NAS. The help article link for Android users and the steps timestamps are found in the description box. To optimize backup stability, connect your device to Wi-Fi and charge your smartphone before and during the backup process. If this is your first time using Synology Photos Mobile, this page will be prompted. Simply select Enable Photo Backup to start. You have the option of backing up either your new or all of your saved media files in your mobile storage. Select whether you want to save your media files to a default or customized folder. After selecting the destination and relevant options, click Enable to set your files for backup. Follow the instructions and then click Continue to allow access to your device's media files and to turn on notifications. Of course, you can use other apps while backing up or simply wait till the backup is complete. To view your backed up files, click Photos and then click on Folders. Select Mobile Backup and then find your backed up files in its destination folder under your device name. Since the example here uses the default folder as the file destination, the backup files are organized by date. If you need to back up a large number of media files to your Synology NAS, Sleep Time Backup is a perfect fit for you. It continues to process the uploads while also allowing you to efficiently back up your files as you sleep. Just remember to connect to a power source for an uninterrupted backup experience. To activate Sleep Time Backup, click More, and then select Enable Sleep Time Backup. The screen will automatically turn to idle mode after 10 seconds of inactivity to prolong the screen's life. Do not close the app or lock the screen during backup. You may either do your own thing or sleep soundly while waiting for the backup to complete. To disable automatic backup, click Backup Status, and then click Disable Photo Backup. You can turn on the automatic backup function anytime you want. But if storage space is a bit of a concern, no need to worry because you can free it up on your mobile device by clicking Free Up Space. The system will delete all the backed up media files on the device. To learn more about Synology Photos, watch the videos here and subscribe to Synology's YouTube channel for more latest updates.